July 22nd at around 9:40 a.m. in Shanghai, 2009. A full eclipse is happening now, lasts around 5 minutes. It's all dark out there in broad daylight.
You see, within 5 minutes or so, it's all bright again.
Thank you. And we don't need to take care of any borders over the water, any areas here, it's all working automatically basically.
那我们的玩家呢，你就可以直接进去去测试一下，甚至在水下的效果和看起来都是很棒的。
Okay, so if you crouch under, let's just test it. Doesn't quite work, so just jump out of game, select the entity and adjust this a bit.
我们刚刚那个在里面放了这个树之后呢，我们就进去试了一下，但发现它太那个太矮了，那个从下面爬不过去，所以我们回到游戏里面把这个树呢，这个断肢呢把它稍微挪高一点，所以我们的角色玩家在把它拖拽到这个场景里面去，然后就可以开始去体验。Okay,
so this is good for combat.
物体放到这个场景里面去，然后摆好它的位置，然后就可以。
All the physics properties here, they're more or less automatically set up as soon as the artist in the engine exports the assets to the engine. So as a designer, I don't need to.
好了，那我们现在可以进去体验一下，是不是能够触动那个机关？
Okay, so as soon as I walk through this trigger, my lock should get run away. Not good enough.
有些水花要溅出来，所以我们在底部呢给大家先建。